Because of our traditions, we've kept our balance for many, many years. Here in Anatefka, we have our traditions for everything. How to eat, how to sleep, how to wear clothes. For instance, we always keep our heads covered and we wear these little prayer shawls. This shows our constant devotion to God. You may ask, how did this tradition get started? I'll tell you. I don't know. But it's a tradition. And because of our traditions, everyone here knows who he is and what God expects him to do.
Day and night must scramble for a living, feed a wife and children, say his daily prayer. And has the right, as master of the house, to have the final word at home. The papa.
David A. Ledger.
Amongst ourselves, always got along perfectly fine. Of course, there was one time that he sold him a horse, but he delivered a mule. But that's all settled now. Now we live in simple peace and harmony.
Was a horse!
Was a mule!
Was a
it
horse!
Was a mule!
Was a
it
horse!
Was
horse!
Mule!
Horse!
Mule!
Horse!
Mule!
Horse!
Tradition!
Tradition! Without our traditions, our life would be as shaky as a fiddler on the roof!
Calm down.
May God bless you.
Stop! Stop! Stop!
Bye-bye.
Yeah.
composer.